is great.
Hello? Who's there?
Ted, right? You come recommended.
Yeah, highly, I hope.
Listen, Ted. Got a situation, and I think you might be the only one that'll get it.
A ghost?
Maybe. I don't know.
Weird sounds, cold spots, stuff like that.
And a hell of a smell.
A smell? Could you describe the smell?
It smells like shit. At the very least, a fart.
And you're sure it wasn't you?
Here's the thing. It was me. I think. I mean, but I haven't since.
You haven't farted.
Yeah. But the smell, it's lingering.
I see. Anything else?
I haven't felt anything.
How do you mean?
I mean, like after. I have no feelings. One minute I'm happy I moved into this great house. And then, nothing. No feelings. Except, I still feel scared.
What would you be scared of?
I think something tried to kill me last night in my sleeping bag. And I don't know what it was.
Okay. Hold on, 1 second. Okay, have you ever heard of gastral projection?
No.
Soul flatulence?
I farted out my soul?
Precisely. And I think it might be trying to get back in.
Well, that's good, right? I mean, it's trying to put itself back?
Well, you'd think so, but if the research is correct, it could be really bad.
Why?
Well, it came out the one way. It only really knows the one way, and if it goes back in the same way that it came out, it's unnatural. It could create a dimensional paradox. The results could be catastrophic.
Great. What does that mean?
What it means, Miles, is that it could tear you a new apple.